I'm Salam Ulagetta.
And I'm Ariana Wagner. Today's Tuesday, March 25th, and we are here with your morning announcements.
AP exams can be purchased through the COHS web store until next Monday, March 31st. Each exam costs $89.
Attention licensed students, you and a guardian have the opportunity to be a part of the 3D distracted driving demonstration, a nationally streamed video, on March 29th or April 5th. You can sign up online or talk to Mr. Chapin in HL2 to get more information. Now over to Tyler and Miles for your sports report.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Miles Haley.
And I'm Tyler Kelly. And Miles and I are back to catch you up on some sports news. Last Thursday, our softball team headed to Vista del Lago to play the Eagles in an away game. The Eagles scored one early, but the Lady Wolfpack came back and scored two in the fifth inning, with the final score being 2-1.
Last Thursday, our Wolfpack men's volleyball team traveled all the way down to Union Mine to take on the Diamondbacks. The Wolfpack put up a good fight, with all four games being very close, but fell short losing 1-3. They also had a game yesterday against Franklin High School, but sadly fell short again, losing to the Wildcats 1-3.
Last Wednesday, the Trek team competed in their first league meet of the season against Vista del Lago. Our men's and women's shot put teams dominated them and took first through ninth place in the varsity boys division, led by Cody O'Brien, and first through third in the varsity girls division, led by Sienna Jackson. Unfortunately, only the freshman and sophomore boys teams took the win. However, our varsity Wolfpack finished in a close second despite Teddy Nguyen's astonishing 20-foot long jump and Joy Johnson's 13-second finish in the 100-meter race. The pack will race in their second league meet against El Dorado High School tomorrow.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Miles Haley.
And I'm Tyler Kelly, and we will see you on Friday.
There will be poly practice today for boys only.
CO's first ever Sportsorama is this Friday, March 28th from 6 to 8:30 in the main gym. Tickets are only $1.
Congratulations to Chase Gunnufson, Isaiah Silva, Santiago Morales, and Vincent Rodriguez for qualifying to compete in the 2014 Future Business Leaders State Conference on April 10th. Wish them luck, Wolfpack.
If you are interested in auditioning for the Hype Dance Company, here's some more information. Hit it.
Favorite thing about being in Hype would probably be dancing with everybody and our favorite songs and just interacting with everybody.
As a company, Hype performs for rallies. We also have a class and we do warm-ups and we go across the floor and learn some technique. We also have a Hype showcase in the spring where we all come together and we make a whole show with our own choreography, and it's a lot of fun.
In Hype, we do many different styles. We do jazz, hip-hop, lyrical, contemporary, and we have a lot of students who bring in their own styles.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Hendricks. I'm the Hype Director. On the 25th and 26th, we'll have audition clinics from 4 to 5:30 in the Casunas Oak Small Gym. And then on the 27th, we'll actually have auditions from 3:30 to 6:30, but that will depend on what your audition number is. The auditions run on the Tuesday. It's an audition clinic. You'll come and you'll learn a little bit of lyrical choreography. And then on Wednesday, you'll learn some hip-hop choreography. And on the Thursday, that's when you actually audition in small groups. You come in, you show us what you know, a little bit of technique in both pieces of choreography. It's really easy, but you should come out if you're interested.
Until next time, I'm Salam Ulagetta.
And I'm Ariana Wagner. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack. See you later, Wolfpack.